Legendary series he missed for years. Comes back, get ready for some action. Got a couple bugs in here, smoke and scripts right there. The fans fix it anyway, so we don't care. They'll patch it for microtransactions. So enjoy your pretty nylon bag. Oh, and boy, stop shitting on our swag. You're not getting any money back. You knew this was a one-way wacky track. Dish it up and have your nylon bag. Coming up with it was real drag. Cutting edge as far as I can tell. The creation engine aged very well. When I'm planning on doing anything about it. Skyrim's a limit, don't deny it. See this mountain, you can buy it. In the DLC for the price of a real mountain. What's wrong with a train in place of your head? Come on, believe me, you see nothing yet. The battle spaceship with the dragon animation will become a new sensation on the internet. Just shut up, give us your every dime. Buying an armored horse is not a crime.
We don't want your endless shit. waves. There's 2.5 peasants with the same ugly face. If you're not into small towns, check out big ass planes. 50 times the size of Skyrim, twice as many pointless caves. You see, we at Bethesda know exactly what you want. Hunger Gamers inspired us to improve shopping a lot. Now we stock with must be bought for an extra 10 spot. And saving now is a pay mod for just 20 a slot. You're never getting bored with infinite quests. There's every vagabond to put you to the test. To be richly awarded with infinite chests full of rusty swords and used pregnancy tests. We got rid of skill trees, they were old and lame. We need a leveling system and a role-playing game. We came to slash and kill and save one more nation. No more levels and skills, only degradation. It just works, it just works.
Listen while I speak, oh, I want her help. traitors. All of them. I have to ask, why?
You and the other traitors were being treated like slaves. I had to put an end to it.
Well, you certainly did that. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really.
Well,